Madhu Madan is the country head of resource mobilization at HelpAge India. Madhu, one of the points which you really wanted to focus on and is that spirit of giving which we have in our society. We are a generous people. How is it critical that at a time like this, people contribute for senior citizens?
Yeah.
Can you hear us?
Yes.
Can you tell us, can you hear me firstly? All right, super. Can you share your thoughts about the importance of a spirit of giving for senior citizens, particularly at a time like this?
I would go back to what I saw when I was growing up. You know, our family, my parents' family moved here from partition. Growing up, we always saw our parents, grandparents giving. So giving was a way of life. My nani in her 70s personally supervised and built two dharamshalas in Simla. My mother and mother-in-law were both donors of HelpAge India. So I think somewhere we are people who have, climbed on the basis and the foundation that were made by our parents. I mean, because they gave us the life that we have, we were able to build on it. And I think it's very, very important, therefore, that, you know, we give back to those whose hands we held and we came to where we are. And, my father used to always say that you're blessed if your hands are like this, when you're in a position to give. So I think it's so important that those who are able to give, give to those who can. And I think in this COVID situation, we are seeing the crisis. And I think we're all realizing, that life is, there's not very much you need to live your life. It's the lifestyle that costs a lot, it's the lifestyle that is expensive. But I think, in the worst of time, we see the best of things. And a lot of people are coming forward, to help those because you realize how little others have and how lucky we are. So I think, those watching this show are indeed blessed. And I think the spirit of giving has come through in this time. We are seeing a lot of people giving. I've had calls as, in the fundraising area where people have called up and say, how can we give? How can we do more? I've had friends who've said, I feel so bad that I can't do more than this. So people are really, really coming forth. And I think that's what's important. Is that it has brought out the best of human beings. It's brought out the best of what we have. And that's what people give. Yeah.